they go out and forage for two, they come back and sleep, and then they migrate with their food sources. So they don't deplete the food sources that are in their immediate area. Yeah, and they follow the turkeys. Turkeys, after turkey hunting in April, comes May, they follow an egg. Turkeys lay one egg every day for 9 days, or more than that. They might lay 12 or 9 days, and then they hatch. And they go and they follow the turkeys when they're laying eggs, because they get the eggs. And then they do the same thing when deer have their fawns in June. Because you ever walk up, I just walked up on two deer on this one cat, I mean, they're from here to that smoke thing away from you. They're laying right there, they won't even move. But the fawns, you could walk right up to them